Should be down here in a minute, or their ass is grass. So tonight we're celebrating Jerry's birthday. It's his birthday tonight. What a hammer on.
He's 18.
He loves it. Yeah, he's 18.
My birthday!
Oh, it's your birthday too. Well, happy birthday to you. Here he comes, Mr. Eyes. Let me see those glasses where the eyeball goes. Oh, this is going to be a great show. You're going to love this one. This one's called, called a bunch of things.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4!
Shoot it, dagger, throw it up, feel the blood.
this one, I wrote this one up when I was over in Vietnam. They drafted me in the old days. And I used to trade ammunition with the goops for their morphine, so.
I
wrote a song about it, it's called M.I.A.
You wanna go down, you wanna go down.
41. Yeah, why don't you fucking assholes get off your fucking asses? You fucking barring me already. Get off your fucking asses. Fuck Jerry. Get off your fucking asses. It's a good idea. I'm glad I didn't think of it.
You're just gonna sit there like a bunch of fucking assholes. Incidentally, today is Jerry Nolan's birthday. Give him a big round of applause. 21, last. This was called Solo.
It happened to me. You go out there, right? roll on. You're trying to beat somebody that you get along with. You give all your love. You give all you got to give. But it's never enough. It's never, never, never.
Yeah, we got another hot tune written by me and Johnny, one of our loving collaborations. It's called London Boys.
I got a big professional star to come up and sing a song. I got Chrissy Hines from The Pretenders, and she ain't pretending tonight.
She's a Yankee too.
What is that cute little girl?
Chrissy.
Don't be shy, Chrissy. Now. You're among friends.
There you go. Let's give her a great big.
Thank you.
high.
Yeah, we got a couple more, maybe one, maybe two, maybe half. But thanks a lot. You kids have been pretty cool anyway.
You broke my heart,
'cause I couldn't dance.
You didn't even want me around.
But now I'm back to let you know I can really shut it down.
Thank you.
your own. Get off your fucking asses. This one's for all my friends in Akron. I'm doing enough birthday boy gigs and the lewd one over here.
Take a time.
I got drunk all by myself.
Story of Walter's life.
Oh, so sad, so sad. What do we tell the story of John's later?
Since you in my conversation, oh, my goodness. This is what I wrote up about Richard Haley. Bobby, give me some fucking monitors, you goddamn bastard.
Turn it off!
It's called It's Not Enough.
Maybe I really do. I forget where I've been.
You assholes don't even know what a drummer is.
is.
I don't know how to even fucking tap their feet. Anyway, this one's called David Tom. Fucking monitors, man. I ain't joking around. I'm here to entertain these fucking mummies.
Oh, I ain't got time. This next song is called Too Much Junkie Business.
Hey, can I ask, hold on. Were you in the movie Hair? Okay, that's what I thought. This one written up by Bo Diddley, Chuck Berry, and Waldo over here.
Dedicated to Johnny.
Dedicated to Jerry. Dedicated to Billy, and dedicated to your mama.
She call your face. Think you call your girlfriend. She's devil's shooting mace. And I'm in a phone.
motherfucker, you best believe I'm in love, L.U.V.
She'll do anything. Take my word for it. Hey, who's got a joint? Anybody got a joint? Who's got a joint?
Everybody has their price.
Not me, honey. What's yours, Eduardo? She's got no price. She's on my list. She's got no price. $50. What? You must be kidding me. You couldn't
as
smell her socks or something. Who's got a joint anyway? Who's got a joint? Which one of you hippies? Come on, somebody's got a joint.
Put down your powders!
Don't mind her. Hey, you got a joint? Pass that up to that young man over there. Who's got a joint?
I am so anti-establishment. Put down those old powders, boys!
This better not be THC or any of that kind of psychedelic shit.
Take your drugs and shove them up your ass.
Johnny's a queer, the angel does.
Hey, Steve, we're gonna get our guest guitar player with this buddy.
We got a real Johnny
Thunder.
We got a for real Johnny Thunder clone to come up now. A for real.
You read the book.
Ladies
and gentlemen, you have read the book and
you've
seen the movie. And now, you
see
it for yourself. I hate drugs, where can I get a drink?
Let's go on though.
You broke my heart.
Oh, you made me cry.
You didn't even know how to ride. With your arms back to let you know I can really shut you down.
Oh.
we'll see, okay? This one's called I Got a One Track Mind. Good night, we'll see you probably sometime, someplace, somewhere.